People tend to think of Jabil as a contract manufacturer. We are more than that. We're a manufacturing solutions provider. It's a very difficult business. We help customers with taking a product and building it at scale.
We went to the production site and found out the test machines suffers very high false call, around 30%.
Operators have approximately 2 seconds to analyze each one of these images. For some of the boards, they can have upwards of several thousand components on it.
Human gets tired constantly staring at the same stuff. We thought that was a very good opportunity for us to use deep learning to classify images. The model is actually reducing the workload for operator. For model training, we're using Azure Linux GPU VM, and we're using Azure Machine Learning Services to deploy the model as Docker container. Our pilot is predicting 75% of the past images and can correctly predict 92% of the defects.
It's one of the most advanced predictive projects that we've had going on so far. We've been talking with Microsoft about Project Brainwave.
The early test result from Microsoft has shown FPGA is capable of predicting 550 images a second, comparing with a CPU cluster with 40 images a second.
The potential for Project Brainwave is substantial in allowing us to move forward at scale for machine learning across Jabil. Very exciting.